Since the very first bedtime, all around the world, children have known there are monsters hiding in their closets. But what they don't know is those monsters weren't always so scary.
Class president?
They had to go to college first.
Sullivan.
You look great, Rosowski.
You know, if you're gonna prank someone, the least you could do is think of something clever.